Hello everyone. We have released the new firmware of the switch terminal board. Now, the switch terminal board can work for two work modes. One is for the light, and the another is for the motor. If your family have the curtain, or the garage door, and the gate, and the electronic window, or electronic curtain, so you can use this board. Let your device become smart. But how this board works with the relay box? So we will look at this video, tell you how it works. Now we have a demo for the first work mode, for the light. You can use this terminal board connect with the switch panel, so we can press on and off for the light. Also, we can use the remote, wireless remote, for turn on and turn off the light. Now, if you connect with the relay box with your curtain, just a motor. Every motor, you can find four lines. One is L, and another is N, and another two is the directions lines. So, just a motor, such as the curtain and the window, or the garden door. So you can find these lines. Just control this line, where we can change the motor's direction. So you can connect with this line to the controller's output. So we can change the switch terminal board work mode by the on-off buttons. We press the on-off button for 5 times in 5 seconds. We can quickly press the key and press 10. Just 5 times in 5 seconds, the work mode will be changed. So now we can see the board is changed to the motor work mode. We can press the button of the switch panel. You can see the relay 1 is on and the relay 2 is off. So the curtain will be moving. And also we can press another key. The curtain will be running for another forward. So this is how to control by press by switch panel. And also we can use the wireless remote. Wireless remote can open the window and close the window, or open the curtain or close the curtain. So we can press 1 and press 2 for the different motor directions. This is how to control your motor for smart control way by the switch panel and the wireless remote. Also, you can use your mobile phone or your computer to control this device, just according to your demand. Thanks for watching.